Pack Horse family, what's good? I just came to talk to y'all for a minute about protecting your mental health and quickly moving past things that you can't control. Quickly moving past them. I know it's hard. I know it's difficult. And I know certain things that you just can't woosah away. You just can't meditate that quickly away. You just can't pray it away that quickly. I understand. I know the problems of yesterday and sometimes the problems are still today. I understand. But certain things you just got to let go to protect your peace, to protect your mental health, man. Because that stress and that anxiety and that depression and that sitting around letting them things control your thought could be a dangerous game, man. It's like you can't control the people. People go always be people. People go always do whatever they got to do to further their agenda. You understand what I'm saying? So I've been reading about love lately, and it said basically like when you do something for somebody, you're not doing it for yourself. You're doing it for the one you love. You're doing it to make them feel good. You see what I'm saying? And if we all can have that mentality, move out of a love aspect and do things for the next person to help them along, help them feel better, like the world would be a better place, man. But we living in a world where people want to one-up you. We living in a world where people want to do something better than you, or they want to do things just to spite you. And when you're playing with different people and you affect the mentalities, that's dangerous, right? Man, to be under the influence, to be guided by somebody that don't have your best interests at heart is a dangerous game, man. To be under the influence of a weak leader is a dangerous game, man. And especially if you can't discern enough, or you don't have the ability to enough to read the situation, read the room, and value the room, and realize that this ain't right, that could be dangerous, man. And especially for people that can't navigate their own way, you know. But you got to realize, man, certain people out here, they'll do whatever they got to do to win. They'll do whatever they got to do to win. They'll snake you. They'll lie on you. They'll do all kind of things. And one thing about these type of people is a lot of times they can't do it by themselves. They got to go get a lot of people. They got to go get other people to make themselves even feel any kind of security. Versus when you a pure soul, us pure souls can move about not on our own, but under the spirit of the Most High God. Under the spirit of the people that's pure around us. We move with those type of people. You understand what I'm saying? And we ain't got to go in different environments and in different sections and trying to get people to, hey, you know, you should not like them, or you should say this and say that, even though it ain't true, because I need you and I need it. I can't do it without you. You understand? These people real convincing sometimes, man. And we got to navigate our way through that, pure souls. You understand what I'm saying? You got to navigate your way through that. And you got to be pure in your mind. You got to be pure in your heart. And you got to protect your mental health and quickly move on, man. And keep continuing to prepare. Keep continuing to come to win. Keep continuing not to settle. Understand what I'm saying, pure souls? Y'all understand what I'm saying? Because y'all in the Pack Horse family, baby. And we trying to do nothing but progress. We trying to do nothing but help the world become a better place. We trying to do nothing but to learn and go out here and give it to the next person. So the next person can be even more well equipped than we were. You know what I'm saying? That's what we all like to do as parents, right? You want to do something a little more than what was done for you. You want to set your kids up. You know what I'm saying? To do a little more. Like, I want to set my kids up to score a little earlier in life than I did. To be a little bit more financially well-rounded. To be able to be more well-rounded out here. To be able to look at all the aspects. To be able to not just look at your point of view, but look at somebody else's point of view. You see what I'm saying? To have productive conversation, to have meaningful conversation. You know what I'm saying? To be like, okay, you got this to say. Okay, you got this to say. Oh, you got this to say over there. Okay, and then we come together. We come together collectively as a group and productively talk and productively try to make some kind of arrangement to further along, to get further in life. And that's how you do it, man. You don't go around dragging everybody in your mess. You don't go around doing that, man. Because you impact so many, you can impact so many lives, man. And being under the guidance of the wrong people can take your life around. It can turn your life into 360 real quick. It's a lot of things. It's a lot of abuse outside of physical abuse. You know, that mental abuse is real bad, too. That verbal abuse is real bad, too. You see what I'm saying? It just ain't on the surface as much, man. But that's a dangerous game, man. Hey, but listen, Pack Horse family, we pure souls, man. Protect y'all mental health. Quickly move on. I'll be back to talk to y'all. Peace, success, and prosperity.